Sam, I just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. Traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys, Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes, the Dresden Shuffle, the best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a rule sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
How's it going?
Why I made that bet? Idiot.
Ah!
cut you a break.
Just got lucky. I figure I got 5 confirmed in that ambulance.
Well, they can get lucky too. They're fucking untrained rats.
He has the tattoo of Arakiat warriors. He will help us.
What's wrong?
My darling, my jewel. How could she do this over a boy?
Aina, let me talk. Sir, my daughter Nadia ran away with a boy. They want to kill themselves. They are young, foolish. They think life can never get better, so they leave.
Please, find Nadia, bring her back. She is young. We look everywhere.
No, not everywhere. We didn't go to Bihar Rock. Please, sir, can you go there? You'll be faster.
Away, but when we got here, he started talking about dying together. Said we'd be together forever. He tried to shoot me.
How did you get up here?
He must have frightened the animals when he shot me. They attacked him and I climbed.
Go home. Your mom and dad are freaking out.
Thank you.
Thank you for talking to me. I have great respect for what you are doing. People here need to see that the pirates can be beaten, that they bleed like the rest of us, die like us. That is why I need you.
What can I do?
Take pictures of dead pirates outside the village.
Why?
So the villagers can see that they have nothing to fear.
Thank you.
definitely creepy.
This place is getting little too.
And we're done. Ugh. I took the photos.
Ah, good. Good. These will help them to see. Yes. Oh, beautiful work. Yes, Jason. I can't stop looking at them.
Hey, come on.
So good. So nice. I have to analyze these pictures in private before posting them. Excuse me.
Somehow I don't think the photos are going up anytime soon.
that place belongs to the Rakia, and we'll keep it that way.
It was beautiful once. It will be again.
Sand and water is, it's called mud.
My family's okay. Can't wait to go home.
I still run such a you hit that girl one more time. One more.
Oh yeah, what you gonna do about it?
Asshole.
I know crap about you too. Like that girl, the one you've been seeing behind your wife's back.